Hello, brothers and sisters. My name is Elizabeth, and I'm a camel sister. I'm 17 years old. I know not old enough for you. I live with my family and sometimes play on a camel's account because I don't have money for games. I like pink color, and I use an AR-2600 behind enemy lines. As you can see, I'm very sneaky. It is critical to go behind enemy lines in rush mode because I like my fingernails. Also, it is very good if you try to take the enemy tanks instead of them using it against you. I am playing a Battlefield 4 in this whole video, and sorry if I miss a lot of shots or play horribly. I use a very tight space to move my mouse and keyboard, and the screen is right at my face, as you can see in the corner. It is always good to play in a team in a rush and attack a single objective at a time, because I had a face surgery and I look very beautiful now. Let me know in the comment section if you want to see my face. Rush if you are an attacker, and defend if you are a defender, but the chance of success depends on the whole team. Rush is not like the other mods. And remember, when you rush, make sure you look around before you plant the bomb. Otherwise, you'll end up dead, and the other team will end up winning the match because of you. Remember, when you are a rusher, the defender will always camp, so the first thing you do is throw a couple of grenades. That will make them nervous, if not kill them. Once you take out a group of people that defend a certain place, then it's up to you, and you will go behind enemy lines, which will give you a very high chance of getting a very high kill rate and kill strike. It is very interesting if you use a silencer behind enemy lines. You will be able to have huge amounts of strikes. As you guys can see, I play in hardcore mode. Why? Because I want to put less bullets into enemies and them dying sooner. Also, my ping is very high, it's about 100 something, so hardcore for me is more fair. In this clip, I used the M16A4. It's a burst and single fire only mode, no auto. It is rather good in hardcore, high damage, somehow accurate. The best thing about the M16 is that when I went with my friends to the store to buy some gums, all the boys were looking at me. I'm so beautiful. The ACOG is a well choice to use as a long range gun. Make sure that the rest of the attachments give you stability. If your gun is stable in battlefield, nothing else matters. You win. Of course, if you are as good as me, that's for sure. And make sure that you move from place to place after you kill somebody or you shoot your gun. People will follow your bullet sound and they will find you if you don't move, and your kill strikes will be done when they kill you. So make sure you move from place to place to another, because the boys want to see your beautiful face. Of course, if you are as beautiful as me. At the end of the video, I want to thank you all for watching my first video. Please let me know in the comment section if you like me or you like a cam. Which one do you like more? Do you want to see more videos of me, or you just want the cam? Damn him, he's so bad at games. I don't even know why you guys still watch him. He's horrible. Thank you very much for watching. I know I'm the best in this whole damn universe. You don't have to brag about how good I am. Just tell me if you want to see more videos about my skills. Again, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you guys like it, of course. Objective Bravo is neutralized.
Look at this, guys. What? This is way too freaking long.